Good afternoon, I'm Jeff. I'm a sewer tech Northwest. Today we're at property address 14823 Southeast Marcy Way here in Clackamas. We're located at the rear of the home. There's a 3-inch ABS cleanout kind of at the far right corner here if you're coming out to the looking at the back. 3-inch ABS cleanout will be our point of access. I'm going to insert the camera and check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. We currently have water running. Here we go. Hey, here at 17 feet, the line transitions from 3-inch ABS over to 6-inch standard PVC pipe. And here at 25 feet, we have reached the terminus for the line. I'll do locates just to verify where it ends up. It looks like it heads to an easement here in the rear of the property. We'll let the line drain out here for a moment before pulling back. And I did locate the camera head successfully at the rear of the property, so it does look like there's an easement. I would just double check that by checking the paperwork for the sale of the home. But I did locate it at the rear fence line, so it does definitely terminates at the rear. Whether it's an easement or not, you have to check the paperwork to see how it's designated. I'm just about to pull the camera head out of the line. We've got good flow all the way to the terminus at 25 feet. ABS and PVC portions of the line are in good shape. The sewer line is functioning properly at this time.